when you're looking at skeletal remains from early people, you still see that separation in the sexes, right? That the males would suffer injuries with a greater prevalence than females. But with the Neanderthals, it seems like they didn't have the sort of like duplicity of roles. The females have the same prevalence of these types of injuries. And so maybe they didn't have that, they didn't share that division of labor.